Have you ever got a script without a cig or a date, but the patient throw a fit cause you wanted them to wait? Let me tell you a story of my situation. It's applicable to pharmacists across the nation. The way that I met her was in line near the buttercream. She was getting yelled at, but her eye had a gleam. It was the very first time that we ever met. I was looking for some buttercream, lest you forget. I whispered in her ear, yo, I be trying to poo. So can I ask you some questions to try to soften my stool? She asked, who's my doc? I said, blah, blah, blah. I got 9 out of 10 pain, and my butt be raw. She clicked a couple of clicks, but still was enthused. She said, I love the pharmacy, but hate that PBM abuse. I asked what I had, she started throwing back truth. It could be fistula, fissures, abscess, or hemorrhoids too. I was like, damn, you're smart. She said, try not to sit. 8 years of school, but hey, I'm just a pharmacist. Come on, I ain't even going for it. You just saved my life, girl. You got a PharmD, but they say you just dispense, and you hate those PBMs. Oh, baby, you work pharmacy, but they say you just push pills. Ain't nobody want Advils. Oh, baby, you got what I need, and I think it starts with D, cause the dog ate my oxy. So I took Blah Blah's script out at this time. I thought $300 would get me feeling just fine. She said, your script's in crayon, and that's a fact. And with that many knocks, I bet your colon's all jacked. I said, forget about that, yo, just give me my pills. She said, I'm worried about you, now let me use these mad skills. See, what had happened was, you got addicted to drugs. Opioids cause constipation, can you follow me, cuz? Your bowels freeze up, and then you're straining at stool. And now your hemorrhoids pop from all that rock hard poo. Now you're asking for butt cream, but that ain't your jam. You're addicted to opioids, and they're killing you, fam. Aw, snap, I never seen it that way. Could it be I'm medicating my emotional pain? See, I never had a dad, and my mom's is mean. But my pharmacist knows me and can see in between. I told her I love you, and I have to insist. She said, I love my patients too, but I'm just your pharmacist. Don't even give me that. You just taught me from first principles, girl. You got a PharmD, but they say you just dispense. But you treat me like a prince. Oh, baby, you work pharmacy. Paperwork, it never ends. So let's buy those PBMs. Oh, baby, you got what I need. And I think it starts with P. Community pharmacy. Oh, baby. Your phones be blowing up, ain't nobody help you, but you still make time for me. I love this place, I ain't never leaving. So I got a question, the most important question I ever asked anybody. What my copay gonna be? Yeah, 15? Mm-hmm, yeah. Ain't nobody got time for that, okay? I'm out. Peace out, pharmacy.